All that she desired seemed within her grasp, yet her father's betrayal of the free peoples was rewarded with betrayal against her. Mordorith has returned, and Eriador stands on the brink of conquest by the forces of Angmar. As for Amathiel, what future awaits her? Her fate is uncertain.